A boy who was hit by a car while riding his bike in Glendale has died. 13-year-old Elias Bizzle was riding his bike with friends near 47th Avenue in Northern a couple of weeks ago. Police say he and his friends were using a crosswalk when 27-year-old Joshua Holbert hit them. He's accused of driving off after the crash.